Welcome to the video, everyone. My name is Mr. Raving Faith, and today we're gonna go see Hybrid Minds at Rebel in Southampton. This is gonna be a lot more of a vibey video. We're still gonna be getting on the absolute session, going mental. But Hybrid Minds is a little bit more liquid DMV. You know, just vibing. Fucking love liquid DMV. It's not always about the mental read. I fucking love Hybrid Minds, and I cannot tell you how freaking... Oh, wait a minute. Yes, mate! Jeez. How absolutely gassed I am to go and see them with the absolute Winchester Wob Squad. So, basically, the game plan is it's Friday today, and I'm actually working from home, so I'm just on my lunch break at the moment. That's my work laptop there, so just getting some mixing in, practicing for the sesh tonight, because what I basically do is I bring my decks with me to pre-drinks usually and get the wobs going. So tonight I'm basically getting together like a euphoric wobs mix to set the tone for Hybrid Minds. This is possibly my favourite song. This is a remix of Door to Youth, and it's on SoundCloud, and it's just like mind-blowing. So tonight I'm going out with the wobsquad A team, the guys from Jaguar Skills. If you watched that video, then you'll know who they are. So I'm going to be seeing my boy H later. H is short for Harrison, believe it or not, and he's an absolute legend. Insert clips of H at Jaguar Skills now. Right, let's get involved. Jeez, man. Tonight, I just know it. You know when, like, you just... It's going to be the most euphoric night ever.
And it was on my own. And then everyone was like, yes, got this feeling coming on. And I was there like, I'm not on this world.
I literally can't wait. So yeah, lunchtime at the moment. I'm basically filming this clip now because as soon as I finish work at 5, I'm going to get out of here, get to Sainsbury's, and get myself some alcohol because obviously we need alcohol. We can't go out without alcohol. Like, what else would we do? I might also go get my hair cut because I get my hair cut like once a week. What, mate? Yes, mate. This is literally getting me so gassed for summer, right? Oh, this chair is my tripod when I film those clips, just in case you want to know. But this is literally getting me gassed as fuck for summer. Look how sunny it is out there. Your boy's actually gonna walk down to the hairdressers wearing this wavy pink t-shirt that says like heartbroken on it, even though I'm never heartbroken because I have a cold heart and I'm never in love. But basically, I'm wearing the absolute summer gear. So I'm actually gonna head downstairs because, well, that's where I'm going now. Obviously I can't stay upstairs forever. And my mum looks after a little boy called Hamish, who's an absolute wob baby. So he loves to get on the lash and the absolute sesh, and he loves to dance to drum and bass.
Get that fucking camera out of my face.
He's not feeling the wobs today. He's obviously a bit tired from the sesh. Literally, people always ask me, they're like, do you always listen to like heavy drum and bassline, like sort of jump up music, even if you're just like walking to the hairdressers? And I'm literally like, you do not understand me. Like normal, I'm absolutely fine, I can be pretty relaxed, and then as soon as I put my headphones on... Jeez. And I can't walk normally, like normal people just walk. I do not just walk. I physically can't do that. Madness. Alright, so this is what we're looking like pre-haircut. Take my hat off. Also had to take the headphones off. Can't talk. Got very sweaty filming those clips. Haircut has been acquired, let's check it out. I'm sure it's looking naughty, but basically, we actually put it the other way around. This hat is pretty wavy, right? It says build your own thoughts on the back of it. Got it in Brighton. Don't even know how that looks because the sun's very, very bright. Probably look like shit, but oh well. So I'm a little bit screwed. Well, not a little bit screwed. I'm not screwed at all. But basically, I'm meant to be working right now. I have an hour for lunch, and I'm pretty sure by the time I get home, it would have been about 2 hours. And like, obviously, that's not ideal. But I'm hoping no one will realise. So I'm just gonna get my absolute wiggle on. I'll do my hair and stuff later on. Just before I leave, I'll show you guys what I'm wearing. Jeez, check the absolute skin fade. I'll duck down a little bit because I've angled the camera so that I can show you guys my absolute wavy attire. You guys already know your boy Mr. Raving Face would never go to an event without wearing a slim, shady, wavy ting shirt. You know how it is? I'm very, very excited for this euphoric, vibey night. I'm gonna go to Sainsbury's and I'm gonna go pick up everything that I need. Also, it's one of H's housemates' birthdays tonight, so we're gonna go and get some balloons. So if I do manage to film anything of the pre-drinks, you see people like blowing up balloons, and that's why. Jeez.
Hallucinogenic effect.
It's a significant time in the future right now, and I'm just editing the Hybrid Minds video, and basically, I just want to explain that the reason why there isn't necessarily that much clips or that many clips of Hybrid Minds that you're about to watch is because your boy Mr. Raving Face got a bit too fucked up on this night. And, well, basically, like, I don't know, I don't really know what happened. I just got really fucked up and then everything got really, like, overwhelming. And there were so many people in there, as you're about to see. It was so busy and it got really hot and I didn't really know what was going on. And I basically just, like, I was on my own. And, yeah, just, like, I was need to go outside. I was like, I need to leave. I need air, I need fresh air, I need to leave right now. And I didn't know the layout of the club, couldn't find the smoking area. Next thing you know, left the club. And I just left the club. And they didn't let me back in, so. Oh well, enjoy the clips I did get. And to be fair, I still got some sick clips, so.
Can you hear me? Southampton, I know you know. Time to shake a leg, hybrid minds, watch it now. Music. And we don't take it for granted, don't abuse it. Southampton, I want to hear you sing, sing. To my connoisseurs. That's right. Who's ready for the remix, family? Time to get a little bit murky inside Rebel right now. I want to see hands. I want to see hands. I want to see hands. Step, 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 step.
We might be in a singular club, however, that club felt like the fucking universe, and it was on my own, and then everyone was like, yes, got this feeling, come in on, and I was there like, I'm not in this world anymore.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
What the fuck? It's like 3:30 PM now on Saturday and I've just woken up. And I don't really know what the fuck happened last night. So I was like, yeah, I watched about 10-15 minutes of Hybrid Minds and just fucking left. Brilliant. But to be fair, I don't really give a fuck. Like, sometimes, like, I'm not going to hold back from getting fucked up just to film video because realistically, I'm going out to have a good time. And yeah, okay, controversial because, like, I would have had a better time if I didn't get so fucked up and stayed. But do you know what? We're not here to be controversial. That's not what we're about. We're here to just get on the sesh, which I still did. So I'll be seeing Hybrid Minds again soon. But right now, I just need to, like, don't know. Like, I just don't know what I need right now. But yeah, thank you very much for watching the video. If you watch this far, you're absolute legends. Smash the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel if you want to see future sessions, and yeah, hit the notification bell. Oh yeah, mate. Sick. Stay happy, keep positive, and enjoy life. Oh, peace. Screw. I'm lost. I'm in my room, but I'm lost. I don't wanna be in bed, but...